Hi, I'm Dr. DVL Narayana, Senior Consultant, Surgical Gastroenterology and Laparoscopic Surgery at Apollo Spectra Hospital, Kondapur, Hyderabad. Now, I would like to talk to you about the need to meet a gastroenterologist. When do you need to meet a gastroenterologist? Gastroenterologist, usual problems they deal with is a problems related to the abdomen and gastrointestinal tract. Common problems are pain abdomen, vomiting, constipation, GI bleed and the associated digestive problems. These are the common problems with which the patients meet us. As far as the surgical problems are concerned, all these problems, when they are not manageable medically, we might need surgery in each and every problem of this according to the clinical disease after the diagnosis. Thank you.